The following is an editorial by WVTM 13 President and General Manager Hank Price.
We are now just weeks away from the special Senate primary on August 15th, followed by Birmingham mayoral and city council elections on the 22nd. Over the coming weeks, WVTM 13 will be bringing you more in-depth election coverage than any other station. We will do this with impartiality, giving every candidate an opportunity to make their case directly to you. WVTM 13 News is produced every day by people who live here in Alabama, your neighbors. We are accountable to you, so we work hard to bring you the fullest and the fairest picture possible, endorsing no candidates and taking no positions, because who wins and who loses is for you to decide.
This has been a WVTM 13 editorial.